like wondering why an 11-year-old is talking to me. Like, isn't it someone they just pull off randomly as an 11-year-old? I published my first book, Why Jesus Asked to Flirt, Joy Writes, page 7. Recently, I published my second book, it's called The Answer to Question of Poetry. I co-authored with my older sister, Adriana. Can I show with all my books? And I started teaching, actually, local schools and writing workshops for local schools. And then I wanted to expand, so I started using distance learning, like neocomps, like that, to teach schools all around the country and across the world. I traveled actually to England, and I was there for about 4 and 3 quarters in Harry Potter, so I really enjoyed traveling, and I'm here watching DC for the second time. Actually, I've been here once before, and I really enjoyed it. I'd like to start with something that we all know when we're learning about public speaking is know your audience, right? When we're learning public speaking, it's always know what your audience likes, doesn't like, etc. So ask expressions make knowing your students a piece of flip. And I know that at some of us are beginning the new school year that we want to get to know our students better. So ask expressions are really good tools.